This week is now officially 5 second video week. Go!